Pamela Crawford here. Come take a walk with me. Let's explore this absolutely beautiful tropical garden and pool paradise in Boca Raton. But before we get too far along, as you know I always do, I'm getting ready to show you a photo of what it looked like before we started. First time I saw this property, this is what I saw from this view. If you can see, all you could see really was the pool pump. We had the pool pump moved because it was in a great location for the pool guys who didn't have to run pipes very far. But it certainly was not in a great location from a design standpoint, because when you looked out of your sliding glass doors, which are along the whole back of the house, all you saw was that ugly equipment. Let's take a walk from the beginning of the path so that we can see the whole garden. I designed two pathways coming off the pool area. And if you see, I've put planters at the beginning of each of the pathways. And I did that because I always do something to mark both sides of any entry, and these beautiful glazed planters not only look really good, but the brown tones of the planters coordinate quite well with the pool tile. The theme of this garden is all out tropical. The homeowner had lived in the Keys for a number of years. She wanted palms and she wanted the best of the flowering plants that Florida had to offer. The path gives us unity through this garden, and I was able to use plants on either side that were amongst the best that we have for color and also for that tropical feel. If you can see the ones with the white leaves, those are called Java white copper leaves, and they're almost like turning on a light in a garden. And to the left, we have the fire crotons or the mammy crotons on the left, the smaller ones with the red leaves, and the fire spikes. The fire spikes are the ones blooming with the big red flowers. Those are the hummingbirds' favorite food, and the hummingbirds have already been frequenting this garden. If everyone who's watching this video right now goes out tomorrow and buys a fire spike, we might bring the hummingbirds back in droves to Palm Beach County. We're coming up on the other bench now. We're seeing some really large bromeliads, which are another great tropical plants for the use in this garden. And we're going to walk back to the beginning, and then I'm going to tell you about what we did to the pool deck. The pool deck is a beautiful travertine. I'm doing a lot of paving plans now, both changing out driveways, changing shapes a little bit, changing out walkways. We're going more and more to travertine whenever we can use it because the natural stone is just so beautiful. So let's take a look at what the pool looked like before. The decking was quite typical of what you saw of pools that were built in that area, in that it was concrete that was painted. So let's take a look at the before and the after. You can find my work at pamela-crawford.com. I do landscape design, as well as with my crew, landscape installations all over Palm Beach County, from the Boca Raton landscape on the south to the Jupiter landscape on the north, from the town of Palm Beach landscape on the east, all the way to Wellington on the west. And once again, check us out at pamela-crawford.com. Thank you.